I'm on number 5 platform in Orange Street, and it goes an airport plane, by the way, over towards Central and the airport. I'm waiting for a plane to clear plane. Train to Cleveland is just coming into Platform 5, Vernon Street. Board that and go out to Cleveland.
Station is Cooperoo.
This is a Cleveland train, stopping
all stations. This is actually Baby Bay here, on the railway station. They say Cleveland, but the town of Cleveland is actually about a kilometre or so away. And this is actually on the site of the former Raby Bay railway station, now called Cleveland. And there's a train in the platform. Rather an interesting station, and unfortunately not designed for through operation later years. This is this park, used to be the railway reservation through to the actual town of Cleveland. The original Cleveland line closed in 1964, and many years later was reopened to this point. Thank you. and look up the times to get the next one, I guess. There's a car ferry as well, come across obviously from Redlands Bay. Very interesting, you know, and there's also a little railway here on the wharf which I'll get a movie of and some photos. Quite fascinating. So I've just come off the passenger ferry, and there's the car ferry. That's quite amazing. Swing around, we can see the other ferry that I just came off. And swinging around, we see the little railway on the wharf here. It's like about a 2 foot gauge. It's quite fascinating. It's a little wagon. Here's another view of this little 2 foot gauge railway running on the wharf. It's just amazing. Never heard of this. It runs just to here, just terminates. And this is the actual wharf area. Russell Island. Heard about it for many years but never actually been here. Bit of a view around the area, immediate area. Another view of this 2 foot gauge track here at Russell Island. Quite fascinating to see this in place. It's only very short, maybe 150 feet long or something. Bus interchange, as they call it, having come across from Redlands Bay by bus, and I'll be going into the city, and we'll conclude our movie here. So thanks for viewing.